Yeah, never why would it you?
Right. silence. Why did you take my son? What? Not let you get away, Sakurai. Destroy you from the world.
Wait.
I'm doing it. What are you talking? The job is no more left for you. It's my job. That is no job. You've lost. Why don't you just go away and leave me alone, please? Just leave me alone forever. I am not taking orders with you. I don't have any friends.
You want this? Can you handle it? Thank you.
No matter how, no.
The guardian housing Ganon's malice took a certain seer as its pawn in order to bring about the Calamity's revival, and through him joined forces with the Yiga clan, continuing to increase the scope of its power.
With monsters at its command, it repeatedly attempted to delay the awakening of the swordsman who seals the darkness, and to destroy Zelda and the champions, ultimately hastening the revival of the Calamity.
The Hyrulean army, with the help of those who had traveled from beyond time, hung on by a thread. As Link and his allies fought desperately, the time-traveling guardian once again challenged its fated enemy, whose sights were set on Zelda.
Hold on, wait a minute, wait a second. Wait a second. She's a little girl.
With monsters at it.
The Hyrulean arm.
I'm staying with London. I'm moving to Solo's flat. I'm going to Solo. Yes. My flat.
Let's go. Family. Thank you.
Negative day now. Return on Capay.
Father? Sir? They need my help. Your fish is getting waiting for...
I won't say it again. Return to Uncle Base. Put that in order. Dana, return to Uncle Base now. Dude, get off my smack, bro, you jerk! What are you winning, damn it, son?
Thank you.
Stealing the private property.
That'll do the trick.
Regularly. And anyone who still ever bothered the property. Property. You damn right I'm gonna all I am on. Wagon on.